happy to be part of 75th Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav celebrations, which is organized by the Ministry of Housing, Urban Affairs, Government of India, Smart City Mission, Government of Telangana. I'm very happy to announce that we have implemented the ICCC, Integrated Command and Control Center, in our Karimnagar city. And we have mainly 3 points to be presented over here. The first is we have ICCC and the data center and smart components. So coming to the data, so we have the data at the field level, and those data will be transferred and processed at our data centers and will be displayed on the way of the world. So coming to the smart components, so I would like to focus smart components like adaptive traffic controlling system. You may already heard about this. We already have the traffic controlling system in other cities, but in our Karimnagar, we have deployed this adaptive traffic controlling system, which is automated. So if any public violates the rule, it will be recorded. And coming to the city surveillance system, we have all the monitoring of at all the junctions where we have deployed. So we may proudly announce that our city will be safe at any point. And coming to the